Stand facing the corner of a room. With your palms facing the wall and elbows slightly below shoulder height, place each hand and forearm on each side of the corner. Then slowly lean inward and bring your head and trunk as one segment toward the corner until you feel a mild stretch in your chest. Don't allow your forearms or hands to move. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds. In the stretched position, you can increase the stretch by squeezing your shoulder blades together.